Another evening of mountain lion burritos. It got windy last night. It wasn't fun. But we're alive.
Sorry. All right, on three, we're going to do it. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Google. Happy birthday to you. Yeah!
I feel so special.
We love you, Google.
I'm officially old. Like, old, old. We're on our way down from one of the peaks before San Jacinto. The bypass is actually from the Phobes Junction, which is what we're heading for. And then we're going to go into into Idyllwild for my birthday and get a hotel room and have a zero. And these are all the folks from the It's absolutely gorgeous out. Beautiful day, nice and breezy. We have to go up all this ground that we're losing now, which is gonna be fun. So we'll see what we want to do when we get down to Phobes. Ciao. We made it to the end of the open bit of PCT near Spittler Peak. We have to take a trail from here down to Highway 74 to hitch into Idyllwild. That 2 miles between the first exit and this is rough, but it's open. Take a look. Super gorgeous area. And then off to our east is the valley that has Palm Springs in it and the various other little communities along there. And it's way down there. I'm ready to get to town, get some food, and be lazy, and sleep in a real bed. Yay! Ciao.
You're
all of us are in the back of this lady's truck with dogs.
There's six of us.
There's six in the back of Lonnie's truck, and there is one in the cab. So all seven of us are riding Idyllwild with dogs.
Idyllwild.
And I don't remember your name, but you're cute.
This feels fast.
But Gus is in the back. Yeah, there's all sorts of dogs, and it feels really fast. So yeah. Successful hitching. She thought she could take like two. She got seven.
and dogs.
And dogs. And four dogs.
And four dogs.